The warrant article on the amendment has been adopted to the warrant article. We're in debate on warrant article number 11 as amended. Is there further debate on the warrant article? Nancy?
Yes, I agree with the amendment, except for I'd like to see it at 20,000. It is very expensive, and it is very important in our times now to have that security. I know where I'm at, we have some security at the facility, and we have recordings, and we can date it, and we can save it. And our police department, we really need that for the town department, on the town level, too.
I'm going to move you to the rules. If you want to move to amend it, it's okay. You have to write it down.
Yes, I will.
Okay. I will indulge. Is there a second for the motion to amend warrant article 11, which now reads $10,000, but does not make a contingent on getting federal grants? The motion will be to raise it, that first number back to $20,000.
Point of order?
Yes.
Didn't we just vote on that?
We just voted on that.
We did not vote on that. No, we had a written amendment to strike the $20,000 and change it to $20,000, and to strike the language that made a contingent on federal funding.
So what is this amendment?
This amendment would raise the amount back to $20,000.
Out of the SIP.
And take it out of the capital improvement, or capital improvement program. Yes, but I'd like to get a second on the amendment first. Ms. Reiches, seconds the motion to amend the amended warrant article. So does anybody want to speak to the amended warrant article? Yes.
Can we hear from the chief on how much money he needs, if he needs 20 or 10?
Okay, so a question through the moderator to the chief. And chief, if you could come use the microphone.
I was actually hoping to be able to come back to the microphone. As much as I appreciate the fact that you want to spend the additional, the possibility to spend another $10,000, at this point, you know, we put in for the $20,000 to repair or replace the entire system, not knowing that the groundswell of doing something with the police department has grown exponentially this year. So my recommendation is keep the $10,000 and put that additional $10,000 towards the future project. The $10,000 will get us through this year and next year without any issues. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Chief.
Based upon I hear the chief, I would like to extend the amendment that I have.
Okay, the motion to amend has been withdrawn, and the seconder is nodding her head. So basically, the motion to amend has been withdrawn. We're back in debate on warrant article 11 related to town hall security, and that article has been amended. Are we ready for a vote? Is there further debate? Okay, we're going to move to question. A yes vote is to approve $10,000 for repairs and replacement of the town hall security system. If you raise your card, please, if you're in favor, lower your cards, please. If you're opposed, please hold your card up now. That's the net. The warrant article 11 is adopted.